the headache. WWE Women's Champion Asuka has some issues as she defends her title against Bianca Belair later tonight. Well, ladies and gentlemen, coming up next, Damage Control's insufferable Bayley takes on this woman, the LWO's ultimate underdog, the feisty Zelina Vega. It's live. It's next on Friday Night SmackDown. And a woman who's looking for an awesome performance tonight, Zelina Vega, set for one-on-one action.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring, accompanied by Miss Money in the Bank, Io Sky, representing Damage Control, Bayley!
That is a lock of Shotzi's hair that Bayley is carrying to the ring. Now, let's show you how this all came about. No surprise that Damage Control is their name because they've been doing physical and emotional damage.
You big idiot.
To many people in the WWE, including Shotzi. 2 weeks ago, Damage Control again cost Shotzi an opportunity to participate in the Money in the Bank contract ladder match. Shotzi confronted them. Shotzi paid for it. The two-on-one assault. And then Bayley, the audacity to cut Shotzi's hair.
Sometimes in life, you've got to accept the L. And if you don't accept the L, there are consequences when you continue to antagonize Damage Control.
Could that be the fate of Zelina Vega tonight? Bayley Vega one-on-one here on Friday Night SmackDown. Underway, and Bayley blasts Zelina Vega, driving her out of the ring. And no surprise that Bayley would take a shortcut and try to attack Zelina. Yeah, that's funny, Bayley.
Handing out free makeovers. You might be next, Michael Cole, if you carry on like that.
And Bayley with the upper hand on Zelina Vega, attacking Zelina from behind as this matchup got underway. Don't forget. Oh, and Zelina fighting back now. The underdog from the LWO, the Latino World Order.
Using to go down quietly, Zelina Vega.
And the LWO, the Meteora by Zelina. Cover on Bayley, looking for the win and a kick out.
Lena Vega, set your heart ablaze. That's a tattoo she has on her arm.
Isn't that a Rengoku quote?
No, it's Rengoku, but just try, Michael Cole. Stop trying to be cool. It's from Demon Slayer.
Bayley taking down Vega, cover. Hook of the leg now. And a kick out by Bayley. Meanwhile, Io Sky is at ringside. Of course, she holds the Money in the Bank briefcase inside a contract. She can cash in any place, any time for a women's championship opportunity, and it could happen tonight.
This
and there's the
chakra
that Zelina Vega carries around. Symbolic of the Latino culture.
Simply cannot take your eyes off the first female member of the LWO.
Ask any Latin child what the chakra means, and they'll give you the explanation. As Zelina Vega drives Bayley out of the ring and now looks to take her back to the ring. Oh! Zelina hung up again, the distraction, and Bayley is going to capitalize with a rose plant. Bayley with the win.
Here is your winner, Bayley!
Veteran instincts of Bayley, proving she has countless ways to beat you.
Not only inside the briefcase a lock of Shotzi's hair, but the contract that Io could cash in at any place, any time. Remember, Asuka defends against Bianca in our main event later on tonight as Bayley and Io Sky celebrate. Surprised to see them in such good graces.
You probably thought cutting my hair would intimidate me, scare me. You probably think you have some sort of control over me. Do I look scared to you? Do I look like someone you can control. Die! Maybe I am a little weird, but I'm also in control. And I want to show you just how chaotic I really am. I'm in control. Do I look scared to you? I'm not scared. You're scared! I'm in control. Maybe I am a little weird.
Fear written all over the faces of Damage Control. Perhaps that makeover